Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My name is Anjum Malik.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My name is Faisal Anwar.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. My name is Imtiaz Ahmed. And behind me, we have a huge masjid, alhamdulillah. The completed project will be 12,750 square feet with 120 parking spots. Let me take you inside for a tour. To my left and right, we have walkways. These walkways will make a perimeter around the masjid. All around the walkway will be shoe racks so that shoes will never be a problem again. This room will be 1,446 square feet. And it features these three partitions. These partitions can be brought out to split the room in up to four parts. And these parts can be used for things such as classrooms, extracurricular activities, or extra prayer space.
This room on my right will be used as the imam's office as well as the surveillance area. Now let's continue on this way. This area is the woman's wudu area. Now let's come on in. It is accommodated with a coat closet so that you can take your coat off before you do wudu or use the bathroom. On my left are eight wudu stations and behind me are three bathrooms. This room is accessible from the outside walkway, so this room can be entered from both the inside and outside. Now let's go on this way.
So over here we have the men's wudu area. The men's wudu area consists of bathroom and 10 wudu area stations. We also have a walkway for people to enter and exit. Over here, we have a multi-purpose room, which can be served as community meetings or any conference that happens. We also have another multi-purpose room, which can be used for conference or any masjid planning events.
This door on my right leads into our main prayer hall. As you can see, alhamdulillah, it's very large and grand. It is going to be 2,500 square feet, and it could house 352 people, who could all join together and worship Allah simultaneously, alhamdulillah.
As you can see, we have a wide walkthrough area to reach the recreation center. The recreation area is a kids' play center. We have one normal bathroom and one handicap bathroom. We will use this for community events. We will have two basketball hoops for kids to play with. The kitchen can also be served to deliver food on Ramadan. Over there, we have a walkthrough to enter and exit the recreation area.
As you saw just now, we've come a long way from our humble beginnings, and we're almost there, but we need your help for that one final step. Step up so that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala can help us step inside our new masjid, inshallah. And your efforts will be rewarded by Allah. Jazakallah khair, and assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
When you feel all alone in this world, and there's nobody to count your tears, just remember no matter where you are, Allah knows. Allah knows. When you're carrying a monster load, and you wonder how far you can go. With every step on that road that you take, Allah knows. Allah knows. No matter what inside or out, there's one thing of which there's no doubt. Allah knows. Allah knows. And whatever star in this whole universe, Allah knows. Allah knows. When you find that special someone, feel your whole life has barely begun. You can walk on the moon, shout it to everyone. Allah knows. Allah knows. When you gaze with love in your eyes, catch a glimpse of paradise, and you see your child take the first breath of life. Allah knows.